Now Loggins likes it because he wants to throw it every down.
Third and 10. Trubisky to the end zone. Touchdown, Zach Miller. 25-yard touchdown pass from Trubisky to Miller, and Miller is still down in the end zone.
There's a trust factor, right? You see Zach Miller down in the end zone. Let's see if he finishes this catch. Left hand, holding the ball, still securing the ball. Absolutely. Now, the trust factor that I'm talking about is that Mitchell Trubisky trusts Zach Miller as he goes up and brings it in one hand. And what happens is Mitchell Trubisky throws to a spot. The biggest adjustment, oh, you see his leg right there. The biggest adjustment Trubisky has to make is you throw a guy open. In other words, that's great coverage by Raphael Bush, but he throws to a spot. And hopefully Zach will be okay as we come back. Mm.
Third touchdown of the year for Miller, but he is down right now. Zach Miller's on the cart, all of his teammates going over to him. We're not going to show you the replay.
The receiver lost control of the ball. The ball hit the ground. It is an incomplete pass. It'll be fourth down.
Wow.
They're
going to say he lost control of the pass, and I think we're all dumbfounded by that.
Let me see right here. He's got it with his left hand. See, gruesome leg injury.